Guys, welcome back to Let's Play Alpha 2. It's my redo of the game. You may notice a couple of differences the last time we played it. Yeah, the ball. So I had to redo some of Water Hazard again to get back to here. I did about 4 videos from here and they were really bad, so I decided, hey, I gotta redo them. I don't know, I was just in one of those bad moods, and then the videos weren't that good, so. So yeah, I had to get back to this point, but here we are again, so it's all good. Don't know why I need to sort of. But yeah, while I was in Black Mesa East, you know, Dog's Ball, I picked it up, and here it is. Oh! Yeah, eat this. Yeah, like that. Shut up. Like that. This is a ball of destruction. I've named it Dog's Ball. So yeah, we're going to use this as our weapon. Going through basically the rest of the area. See how successful I am. Ta-da. Alright. Hold on. Okay, so these are 4 zombies. Here it comes. Let's do this. Oh my god. This bull is incredible. Good lord. I've been literally going through it. I haven't even been using ammo. I've just been using throwing this bull around. Look. Haha. Hey, shut up. What the hell? Leave me alone. There's an idiot over here. Haha, you burnt yourself, dummy. You want some too? Bull. Bull. Aha. Fiend. Haha, you idiots, you all got pwned by a awesome ball. Of course, I'm figuring out how long I'm going to be able to keep it. I won't be able to keep it past, what the hell? Whoa, he just glitched out the whole area. Oh! You fiends! Wow, this makes it so much easier. I'm gonna just turn the sound down a bit. Okay. Hey. What I love about it is that they go right after the ball, like it's an enemy. Okay. Okay, let's carry on here. Alright, so also we're still gonna be going through Ravenholm. We've met Father Grigori, whatever his name is. Yeah. But yeah, I had to redo some of this because I don't know, the videos I did before were just really bad. It happens sometimes in my Let's Plays. I don't know. Oh, no, no. Haha, fail. Hey. Grigori!
Come closer.
I've got to keep holding it, or does it move?
Man after my own heart. Here I have the more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch. Good. Now, keep it close.
I ain't losing my bow.
My advice to you is, aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm. Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Let me try and put it in the water and see if it's safe in there. Because nobody is messing around with my ball. Hey, I think it survived.
Remember your true fate.
Oh, let's do this. Tie.
Return to your true nature.
Yes, return to your true nature. Oh, good shot. I think they're dead. Oh, we win. So yeah, as I said, I had to redo some of this again. I had to redo Black Mesa East. And I was like, why don't I try and bring the ball with me? And here it is. It's been my friend ever since. So you cannot always be alone when you're a Ravenholm. Fuck this. Pull the elevator. Come on, you fiends! Die! Look at this fucking boy! Come on, bastards! Ooh! Ooh! I give myself a lot of credit. This was smart strategy. The ball's gonna glitch out in here, isn't it? Hey, shut up. Good lord. Yeah, this guy wants a piece of me. Ah! Ha! Wow. What a bunch of idiots, they actually got squashed under the elevator. Fail, lasso grab, okay. Oh my god, that was pathetic. Yeah. Stupid idiots. Oh, this area. Yeah. Yeah, you can use that, but let's just go around using our ball, I think. Die! Oh no! That works. More? I thought my birthday was in August. There are literally tons of these guys in this little place. Ted, these acid crabs are hilarious. The noise they make when they throw themselves at you. Man, I killed him. I killed him. Oh! Okay, the only issue is it kind of only kills one at a time, I suppose. Hold on a minute. I don't want our little ball. Haha. We don't want our little ball going too close to fire or anything, because it actually explodes. That was a fail on my part. Yeah, I want to just quickly save here. There's enough messing around. What we want to try and do is actually want to go try and there's a lever up here somewhere. Go up here. I've never done this before with the ball though. I find this to be absolutely hilarious. But yeah, that's the thing you're gonna learn with me later on. In the Nova Prospect area with the turrets. You know, when you get ally turrets. Oh no. Oh good. There's one fucking right behind me. Good lord. Die! Save. Of course, we're coming towards Highway 17 and you get a car in that, so we're not going to be able to bring it down. Hey! See, what's also really useful about this ball, as you can see here, folks, is that it distracts enemies as well. I really wonder, I really hope I'm not the first person to figure this out. Ow! Hey guys, stop. So yeah, as you can see with headquarters, no! You bloomin' idiot! Where is it? Load. Okay, I wanted this playthrough to be a bit more of a speedrun, not me messing around with this ball. Hey! Aw, you little... Look, man. See, what happened last time, folks, is when I was recording this area before. So I was getting really frustrated, and you know what I'm like when I'm frustrated? I don't usually say anything. I just sit there being silent. And I don't know, they were just really bad, I don't know. Hey, look guys. Fucking hell, these acid guys are everywhere. Leave me alone. Oh. Okay, let's start this again. This isn't going how I intended it to go. Let's just see how long we can... Hey. Oh, God damn it. This is not turning into the what I thought it would turn into, really. Oh, blimmin' heck. Good lord. Hey. I can't even imagine what the title of this video is going to be. Something involving dogs, bull. It's these acid guys. Where are they coming from? Hey, you little... See, it's that fucking idiot down there. Yeah, there he is. I don't have a bomb to shoot at him, though. We're going to have to try something. There we go. Good enough for me. Instead of wasting the SMG grenades, I could just use the bombs there. Oh, fuck this, man. I just want to get the hell out of it. Hey. Look. No. God damn it. Okay. So at least we've got a save here, basically, straight away. Let's see if we can actually go up here. Okay, god damn it. I had to get and let go of this ball because it's wasting video time, to be honest. Hey. Shoot it! Oh my god! Oh
wrong side of town for you. Did I not tell you to seek the church? End your ways before it is too late.
Okay, so that was a complete waste of suit there. We basically lost loads of suit for nothing. Just because I can't let go of this stupid wall. Step in line, please. There you go. I'd say we're about halfway through this place now. I wasn't got any info, so I think what I'm going to do is every mission I record, I'm just going to record it in one whole batch and then edit it later on into like 20 parts each time. There's blooming lots of them here. Hey. God! The book! Dead. Oh no. You've been. Die! Any more? No, they're basically dead. Alright. Oh no. No! Oh, look at those things. Hey. No, bull. Little. That works. Oh, no, there's one of them. Get away. Aha. There's actually a acid one somewhere. There you go. Okay. So what we go? So in this door quickly. Yeah, we got a straight aim now because I think there's more coming. Can blast them away with this. Pathetic. There he is. Oh. Okay, well that ends the ball, unfortunately. God damn it. Why the hell did I do that? Seriously. Oh no, we could have used it for this area. God damn it.
Ah, there you are.
There I am.
At last. I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
I shall do. Okay, so what I want to do is, I want to collect that ammo first. But, you'll basically know when they're coming up on this pole. You'll see it moving. So, I want to go over this one. Sup, yeah. Some of that. No, you don't. Any more? Oh no. Be really careful on the edge here. If you can get it right, you can just knock them off. I usually like to use the double barrel shot a lot on this shotgun. Yeah, really sometimes there's not really any point in using the single barrel. Yeah, the shotgun is powerful like when you use a double barrel, but if you use a single barrel, I don't want to say it is. Get down. Come on.
No, brother, step into the cart. The handbrake, brother, release it and come down. Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly.
Okay.
Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Okay, so we've got to go through with Father Grigori. And we've got he's gonna show us to the way out of this place. Finally. And I will see you next video. Actually, no, there's not really any point. We're coming near the next level anyway. And I think I did say I was gonna start recording them in chunks and then just cut them down after. Good lord! Funny thing, it's night, but when you come out of the tunnel in a minute, actually, no, shut up. Aim for the head, brother. Oh, or aim for the midsection with a sharp plate. Love the fact that he seems to have infinite bullets in his double barrel shotgun, I guess, rifle.
Yes, my children, it is I. Help me, brother!
Calm down. God.
Affliction, child.
What?
Okay,
that didn't really do
you.
Much. So, what the hell, man? Stupid bombs don't do shit. Hey, come on, aim for them. Aim for the head, brother. Oh yeah. Ow, that kind of hurt. I'm being honest. Say so.
Follow me. Quickly, brother. I remember your true face. I think no worse of thee.
God, there's so many of these guys. Oh shit. Oh god, one of them, yeah. I wanna eat this. But I'm not doing shit. Oh. Get the other one. You shot him with his like big rifle and it took me one crowbar. Eat this. Can you open the gate for me now, please?
Let me end your torment.
End my torment by opening the gate, sir. Oh, for the love of God.
Rest, my child.
Finally, man.
Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own salvation.
That grenade didn't go as unintended. So yeah, Father Grigori is burning, but he's still alive. I don't really understand, you know, whether he's actually supposed to die or not. But you can sit there for ages, he just keeps shooting, so good for him. He can, I guess heat and fire doesn't really affect him too much. Okay, so I do really wish I get that ball now, because the next area, if it's going to say anything. Oh! Well, that didn't exactly work out. I really hope I got an auto save, please. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. So, this next area, we're going to need this bomb, I would say. Yeah, that bomb's down there. Hey, maybe this as well, to be honest. Oh, I should have kept that ball. Because down here is probably the most annoying bit ever. There's like loads of head crabs around, so gotta be really careful. Yeah, we wanna keep saving there. It's gonna be a tough task. Okay. So glad I deleted those other parts I did, because you can use the grenades here, so we're gonna pick up some more anyway. But the other parts, I was feeling so shit here. Sometimes it happens, I don't know. I have some sort of condition where my moods change quickly. Okay, we're gonna wanna really throw a grenade in there. You're gonna wanna use these bombs as well. Yeah. Yeah, well, it should be safe up here. There's tons of head crabs here. And I believe one just tried to throw itself at me. I think the best part here is shoot all the bombs, and as soon as you go down, just take a run for it. Make sure there's idiots near the bomb. Right there. There is tons of these guys. See, look, trying to throw himself at me. You can't get me up here, douche. Haha. Yeah, that's good. Got all of our SMG grenades back. Yeah, look, there's some crawling everywhere. It's ridiculous. Alright. Okay, I want to try and get over there. That's just the thing here. These guys are everywhere. It's not even fun. I don't even know how many there actually are. All I know is there's just tons of these guys. Acid head crabs, the fast head crabs, and the normal ones. Or whatever. At least it got some. Run for it. Whew. Yeah, there's some around there. Go away. There's so many of these guys. It's not even funny. That's good enough. Come on, we can deal with... I think the acid head crabs are the easiest to deal with, really. Mainly just because, like... Oh, you idiot! Ugh, whatever, it doesn't matter. I mean, that was just handgun ammo anyway. Ted, this whole, like, ox power stuff with, you know, it using up the oxygen is so stupid. I can hold my breath way longer than that. Even I can. So, shame on you, Ubisoft. Ubisoft? And Valve, what the hell? Ubisoft. There we go. Yeah. Any more? Give me that. Okay. Let go of me. Piece of stupid idiot. Remember, don't use your flashlight and oxygen at the same time. Be in water. Stupid. Okay, here's pretty funny. Go up here. These head crabs come out, and that cart with the fan on it is going to take them out if they're there in time. You don't want to be in the way yourself though, because I'm sure you can imagine it won't end well. Yeah, these are head crab zombies are not really too sn- Hello. Maybe that's why I'm using the magnum here a little bit more. It's because you basically get magnum ammo coming into this next area.